icy gold chains, can no brass break me. Told you. But all this shit for the jet. God is great, paper straight, top it. You know the boy, I get up the mama. She big a girl, she want me inside her. And I hear the bitches pushing, what's the comedy? Let me get it done, get your promise up. You know the boy, I get up the mama. She big a girl, she want me inside her. And I hear the bitches pushing, what's the comedy? Yelling gold, young, nigga, get your thumbs up. On the road to success, I pass many with they thumb up. Bird ass niggas come around when the sun up. I'm shining north grinding out.
Yo, like, hey, we just, why can't we win? This is stupid. This is so stupid. Make it to the Super Bowl!
Yo, yo! Your boy! What up, Giants Mafia? It's Friday. We got a game coming up. Big game. All of them are big. Shit. Got me a new jacket today. Everybody getting stuff in the mail. I seen you got something for your lady, cop pizzle. I went and got me. Went and got me a throwback championship. Feel good that it came before the winter really got here. Shit, so I'm gonna need some more. We need some more space on here for some more memorabilia. But here to talk a little bit more about these Vikings, man. You know, I keep hearing a lot about their defense. I said I haven't really gotten a chance to see them play this year other than highlights. And, I mean, it is what it is. They look good. I hate to go off of highlights, but, you know, I've been doing a little bit of research since the last video that I put out. And, you know, I'm expecting in this game, because our defense is no slouch either. We didn't play horrible. It's just that the Redskins last game, they play a lot of wide receivers and try to spread you out. That's hard for anybody to guard. So, with that said, I think they're gonna try to go deep on us because their offense is really not, you know, that they're not doing that great this year. I just see them for some reason trying to target and go down the field on us for big plays this game. So I think that we're going to have some opportunities early to come away with some turnovers, and we've got to be able to capitalize. And, of course, what everybody's been saying, all my Giants fans have been saying, we can't afford to have any turnovers. The Redskins game last week, we had so many mistakes. And we could play like that against them, you can see. And we still only lost by 2 points. This game, Monday, we cannot do that. We can't turn the ball over and have stupid mistakes. We have to play a clean game. We have to take advantage of all of the opportunities that we are given. We're in the red zone. We need 7. No field goals. Let's take care of what we can take care of. If we can't move the ball on them because their defense is that fucking good, then so be it. You have to find a way to fucking win. But it's not going to be losing the game by turning the ball over and giving the game up. So, and like I said, we got some soldiers down. I think they're going to try us. And, you know, the secondary is a little hurt right now. I think they're really Bradford. It's going to try us downfield. So, I'm kind of expecting for them to, if I don't see crazy plays, I expect to see them play action or just basically just dropping back. And winging it, letting it go. They got the tall receiver Treadwell on the team, and they still got Patterson. Yeah, they got some deep threats. Hopefully we can definitely stop them from running. We have to. We have no choice but to stop them from running, man. But, yeah, I just wanted to check back in with everybody, man, enjoying everybody's videos. And I don't know. It's kind of there is no Vikings hate week, I guess. It's not really that many Vikings fans on here. I haven't seen any, so just having a little fun with it. But you know, stay tuned, man. Everybody, Monday night actually, we'll be amongst the Sunday. We'll get to sit here and watch what happens in the rest of the games and see who keeps up and who falls behind. So I'll holler at y'all later, man. Giants Mafia. Rayvon from Virginia. One love. Peace.